holiday shopping schedule has been chaotic. Some stores open as early as Thanksgiving morning to kick off the season, and now we're learning they're extending their hours like never before. Two stores will open this week and stay open through Christmas. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Angela Brower has details.
With Christmas around the corner and last-minute shoppers still buzzing around town for gifts, two big box stores are opening their doors, offering around-the-clock shopping to those who need it.
People's hours are not the 9 to 5 anymore, so we make it easier and convenient for our shoppers to come in at whenever it's convenient for them.
Even if that's 2 a.m., Kohl's manager Rob Cisneros insists the store will see shoppers.
You have a wonderful day.
No matter the time.
I absolutely think so.
Across town, Toys R Us is offering the same thing. Starting Saturday at 6 in the morning, they'll be open day and night, 87 consecutive hours through Christmas Eve.
That just seems like it's a little over the top.
I'd rather see this than have stores open up on Thanksgiving.
Toys R Us wouldn't allow us in their stores, nor would they do an interview with us, but they did send us this email saying, again, this new tactic is all about convenience for shoppers.
My daughter's coming home. She's done no shopping, so 2 or 3 in the morning is going to be great for her.
Angela Brower, KOAT Action 7 News, more in the morning.
We asked managers how their employees are dealing with this since there was no backlash about retail hours on Thanksgiving. They say they tell us they are being as courteous as they can with family events and schedules.